we're gonna remove the pin. You push the pin in like that, you turn 180 degrees and you pull it. Now to put it back like that, turn 180 degrees, you release it, and it should be loose like that.